On today's Jerusalem Dateline, Israel agrees to humanitarian pauses while the IDF closes in on the Hamas stronghold in Gaza. Plus, the growing influence of Hezbollah in Iran in Latin America. And Jews and Christians offer support and practical help to displaced families. And conversation and song from singer-composer Yair Levi. All this and more coming up on this edition of Jerusalem Dateline.